This sweet girl was an owner surrender to me. She has sever head trauma. She is 9 weeks old. Kids dropped her on her head and fractured her skull. She has been in hospital for a week. After an ultrasound of her brain, she was diagnosed with severe hydrocephalus. The neurologists does think she had a mild form of this from birth and was probably not showing much signs. But when she was dropped it exacerbated signs causing a major flare-up. He already saw brain deterioration. We are trying medications for 2 weeks and are praying she responds to TH because she is not a surgical candidate for a shunt surgery. She is way too little and would most likely not make it through the surgery. She will be starting physical therapy, not to cure hydrocephalus, but to strengthen the muscles in the left side of her neck. She gets better every day. Today, she ran very fast and ran a lot. Our sweet baby girl was called home last night. My heart is broken. I am extremely happy for that. Thank God, thank you all.